You're dead?
So we're out of here?
Larkin bought it. That kind of dead.
You kidding?
He took the surveillance off of Bobby and Spencer's house.
Amazing. So the guy is so arrogant he thinks he can order an execution and get away with it.
His time is coming. As soon as he contacts me, I'll let you know. You got everything you need? You all right?
Yeah, I want to see Hannah.
When this is over.
Just one time before we shift gears here, Sonny. You can make that happen.
No way. Yeah.
Agent Larkin. Time to do business.
The amount has been agreed to.
That was before. I've upped it to a million.
A million? It was supposed to be half that.
Things change.
Can't do it.
Don't make me bust you on possession. You're not dealing with the local police here. I'd remember that if I were you.
Oh, you want to go ahead and bust me? You won't get half the mill.
I'll have the satisfaction of putting you and the girlfriend away.
Prison's no place to bring a new baby into the world.
Now you leave Carly out of this.
Did I forget to mention the drugs that will turn up in her purse? We'll have to follow up, do a search of the penthouse, you know.
In case there's anything hidden there.
I need some time.
24 hours.
Where do you want it dropped off?
I'll let you know.
We got him.
What did he threaten you with?
Planting drugs on Carly.
Well, that's Larkin. When in doubt, use the women. With me, it was Hannah. I need to see her, Sonny.
Roy, she's a fed. She's dating a cop. It's too big a risk.
Yeah. I trust her.
I don't. Larkin could use her as leverage against you, and you know what? He's probably got her phones tapped, has her tailed. I'm telling you, it's too big a risk. Could cost us everything.
Yeah, if she were listening, Hannah would probably agree with you. A message, then.
That can be arranged.
I'd like Bobby to convey it.
All right, I'll make the arrangements. What do you need anything else?
That's it.
All right.